If I go down, you have to stay the course. Do you understand?
Mr. President, I'm sure it won't come to that.
Charles, you're the vice president. The nation will be relying on you.
If the worst happens, think of me as a casualty of war. Don't waste time. Just pick up the torch and move forward.
Yes, sir, Mr. President.
Mr. President, we think CTU is in communication with the pilot of the stolen aircraft.
Hatch it through.
Sir, I've just been notified by the FBI that they've contacted your sister, Alicia. They've advised her of what's happening. She's scared. She wants to talk to you. All you have to do, Captain Anderson, is respond to me, and I'll put her right through.
Captain Anderson. Captain Anderson, Chloe, I think we've been cut off. Is there an override channel?
He's cut off all communication circuits. I don't think there's anything we can do.
Damn it!
Suffered an indirect hit by an air-to-air missile. Pieces are falling to the ground over the desert.